Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove all white spaces in a string. Let's go to Eclipse. Now in my Java project, I'll create a new class. I will name it as remove white spaces. And let's take a main method and then finish. So first of all, I will define one string variable and let's take a string. Str and equal to, so here I will give one string with some spaces. Let us say Java programming and Selenium automation. Okay, just I have created some string here. Let's say Selenium automation. So I will give some of the max spaces, 2-3 spaces, or some 1 space, 2 spaces, and 3 spaces. This is complete string. So wherever the spaces are occurred, I want to just remove those spaces and I want to extract actual string after removing the spaces. So how we can do this? So we have a regular expression concept in Java. So we have to use regular expression along with the replace all method. Now let's take a variable str dot. The method is replace all. Now we need to write one regular expression here. So when I say slash s small s, double slash backward slash s, which is exactly matching with the spaces. Now wherever the spaces are occurred in the string, I want to replace with nothing. So I'll just simply say double quotations. So after replacing with nothing, then we can store that again in some variable. Let's say same string variable. Now I will print this variable. Let's say system dot out dot println. I'll just say str. So this str is after replacing the white spaces or after removing the white spaces. So after removing the white spaces, I'm just printing it here. And I will also print the same thing before removing white spaces and here. So this is before removing white spaces and after replacing it, I'm again printing the white string. Now let me run as a Java application. Now, so before this is a string. So after that, it is removed all the spaces and it is giving actual string. So this is how we can use a small regular expression, which is representing the spaces, and those spaces can be replaced by empty value, right? So that's all this video, guys. So thanks for watching.